Never have I ever been surrounded by so many tanks. Actually, I've never been surrounded with any tanks. और ये हम आ चुके हैं पंजाबी बाग. ये हम खड़े हैं पंजाबी बाग में. लग तो ऐसा एरिया रहा है, यहाँ की थोड़ी सी पॉश कॉलोनी टाइप लग रही है. एक्चुअली पार्क के काफ़ी पास है ना, तो इस वजह से हो सकता है काफ़ी घर यहाँ पे इंडिविजुअली बने हैं. यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा वो कोठियों वाला सिस्टम लग रहा है मेरे को. हेलो एंड वेलकम टू टुडेज व्लॉग. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू बी स्पेसिफिकली टेकिंग अ स्मॉल राउंड ऑन पार्क सिटाडेला. It is often, I often come here in the evenings. It's very close to my place. Sometimes I come just to walk for a stroll. Sometimes I just come here to jog. So I just thought probably today I'll just show you the park because we have some good sunlight today. So you can include this place in your list of places to visit in Poznan. तो शाम को यहाँ पे आ सकते हैं और काफ़ी अच्छी जगह है वॉक करने के लिए, चिल करने के लिए. स्पेशली समर्स में बहुत अमेजिंग है. और उस साइड फेस करके लेके बैठ सकते हैं. मैं उस साइड इसलिए बैठा बिकॉज मैं उस साइड बैठ गया तो आप पीछे का नहीं देख पाओगे. तो इसीलिए ये है मेरे पीछे का व्यू. ऑसम एंड वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. हाय डॉगी. पीसफुल, क्वाइट. यू कैन सिट बाय द लेक इन द इवनिंग. It's nice. It's actually a biodiversity park. It has a small tank museum where a lot of tanks from World War II are displayed. Unfortunately, the museum is not open. I just was able to take a small glimpse of it because of COVID. The museum is not open and you cannot just go inside. So I've just taken some snaps from outside just to show you guys how it's gonna look. Now we're gonna go and have a look at the tanks that I can just see right in front of me. A few of them are displayed, so I'm just gonna go and have a look over there. Okay, never have I ever been surrounded by so many tanks. Actually, I've never been surrounded with any tanks. Okay. So all these tanks are a part of the tank museum. Most of the aircraft that you can see and tanks like these are inside for display, but unfortunately since tourism is totally down and most of these museums are closed, so unfortunately I cannot go inside. But I have shown you what I have seen from outside. These are four tanks that have been displayed. These tanks are from World War II and they are a part of the museum which has been displayed just outside the museum at Park Citadella. And if you still haven't subscribed, you can do that if you like this video, of course. Till then, stay safe and thank you so much for watching.